by Mr. Robert Gordon Menzies, whose own election victory has given him the leadership in Australia.